So my name is Mubarak Mohamed. I'm the head of anesthesia department at Edna Adan University Hospital, Hargeisa, Somaliland. As we know, like 5 billion people in the world have a lack of access to safe surgery, and safe surgery cannot happen without safe anesthesia. So in Somaliland, the number of anesthesia providers are very limited. Less than 100 people who provide in the whole country in anesthesia. Also, some of them, they've been facing challenging with lack of experience in terms of fairly limited resources, such like anesthesia machine, laryngoscope, even some other drugs are being a shortage of supplies in the country. The current status of anesthesia care in Somalia truly is representative of the riddle of whether the glass is half of empty and half of full. On the top of that, with chronic disease is also rising, and the surgical intervention increasing, there is needed to increase and sustain the training of more anesthesia providers in Somaliland. And then the issue of raising of public consciousness and starting to be addressed. My colleagues and I, we are hoping doing a lot of trainings for anesthesia providers might fill the gap of missing the anesthesia providers across the country. And that also will be improving the surgical and anesthesia care in Somaliland.